I often wonder if they miss the touch of their real mother. Or do they even remember her at all?